Do you know how long it takes for deer to grow antlers? In Missouri, fawns will have small buttons and tiny knobs on their head. At 1.5 years of age, they might have a single spike or branched antler. And when they're 2.5 years old, they'll grow antlers with several points. The antlers reach their largest size at 6 to 7 years of age.